Guys, it's Gwen here, and oh hey guys, it's Gwen here, and I'll be doing a Coke Ice. I don't know why I keep doing ice videos. I don't know why. I'm also doing a video tomorrow. I'll be doing some stuff here and save heart free, and it's coming tomorrow. So, I don't know where to find some stuff at. Like I know I have glasses, but I'm gonna use my glasses to look like a grandma. I'm gonna put markers in my face, so. I'm gonna put like little marks in my face to feel like I'm old, but like, so yeah, okay, anyways, let's get eating this and tell it look at this masterpiece. Alright, so let's go, let's start with this one. I didn't know they were frozen this way. Ah! Got in my eye. The ice got in my eye, that would hurt. I gotta look back. The ice is like so hard to get out of. Ah, sorry. Maybe this weekend, I might be doing some Mentos and Coke. I might be doing the full bowl, I'm not sure when, but my mom says that's a lot of pop, so I have to watch out. Like, my mom would be kind of mad if I did the Mentos and pop experiment for a challenge, you know what I mean? Maybe this week I might do like Mentos and Coke again. Like, my last video, I did Mentos and, like, Pepsi and stuff like that. I did it, like, 2 years ago, so make sure to check that out. How much experiment, how masterpiece I did, so. Man. Oh man, can barely get that out in peace. These things are, like, ah, oh, man. Why did I do that? These been on the fridge for so long. I should have then got them out of the fridge, but, like, that's why they taste so icy.